so now... John Cena has talent for... Okay... Okay, we're keeping an eye out for Brock. What about Legends? Ooh, The Undertaker. So our power cards. Nice. Fine. It's gonna be a tables match, good lord, bro. Sounds good to me. And we're gonna have Bella do a self promo. We're gonna have Charlotte Flair do some charity. This should look pretty good. I'm glad I didn't put that title on the line there. Ooh. Okay, Roz fighting back. Free special effects booking. Quality, okay. Two weeks into WrestleMania Backlash. That loser, John Cena. You can fight him a backlash. Ooh, Bobby Lashley, though. We have, like, who can they verse? Nice. Ooh, we're in Toronto, Ontario. Nice, okay. Confirm booking.
One, gonna speculate. Two, three.
We're gonna spectate this match and then probably Toronto, Canada, baby, my hometown. SmackDown Women's Championship, huh?
The following cup.
This is just a regular one.
And the SmackDown Women's Championship fast becoming one of the most prestigious titles in all of WWE. Multiple historic WrestleMania main events will do that to a championship. Every woman in this industry wants to add their name to this title's short but illustrious heritage.
Treading all over their opponent. Elbow drop.
Bianca expected that one.
Here we go.
Belair able to counter. There it comes.
The neck breaker.
Looking for
a high risk. Going up top.
First up top. Bianca is certainly fighting from behind now. Charlotte displaying all of her
counter
ability.
But Charlotte takes damage.
Neckbreaker.
With another neckbreaker.
And Flair gets that turned back on her. Stiff kick. Not great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. There they go.
Oh.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Smart attacking the eye.
Reversal. Can she capitalize?
Balor.
Just incredible power.
Nice, bro.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
There we go. We got it.
Submission here.
Ew, twisting the body.
Well, this won't win the match.
Oh, serious peril. No, she counters.
Oh.
She goes back inside the ropes. Back in the ring now.
There it comes.
Bird neck break. Charlotte Flair.
Oh, what a clothesline.
What are they going to do here?
They're about to find out.
Corey, this can't be good.
Backbreaker.
And it's not over yet. Another.
Oh. Just punishing.
Got the knees up just in time.
Carter got the knees up.
Signature big move from Flair. Oh, elbow to the face.
Charlotte Flair with the pin, with the cover. One, two. The outside kicks out. Charlotte has the finisher. Let's see what she's gonna do. Bianca counters. Are we gonna see a KOD?
Bianca Belair.
Yes, we are.
Possession. The kiss of death.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
We're going for a pin.
Cover.
One, two.
A kick out by the challenger, keeping the championship dream alive. And
Charlotte look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here. I don't know if Belair has ever been more shocked in her career. That was not at all what she was expecting. It's breaking down the opponent. Might take her head clean off her shoulders. The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
This is where the...
What's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Charlotte Flair has a hold and grab on Bianca Belair.
Nice escape. What a four.
To the top. What are we gonna see here?
Uh-oh.
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh. Bianca gets rescinded one back.
Charlotte. Got the legs up.
There it comes.
Another neck breaker. Do you have more in your arsenal than that, Charlotte? My lord. Charlotte, she's gonna go for the pin. No, she's going for the figure eight.
To finish things off, here's the figure four.
I'm sorry, figure four. Oh no.
Figure eight. The STMAT.
Is she gonna tap out? Are we gonna have a new champion?
Predicament for Bianca Belair.
Are we gonna have a new champion?
And she releases the hold that she feels
she
that
the hold.
Damage has been done. Should have kept on wrenching. Why show mercy now? Bianca.
Oh, Bianca with the counter.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. Oh! Right to the back. Ridiculous.
Oh, nice.
Shooting star. Uneasy.
If she
The queen's in danger.
Is she going to get the kiss of death on Charlotte Flair? She is. She hits the kiss of death on Charlotte Flair. She goes for the cover. One, two, three. Bianca Belair retains the championship, my friends. Holy cow.
I think so too.
The rivalry grows. Okay.
One, two, three.
Okay. We had a better mid card than Raw. That is surprising. Okay. So let's see. Continue on. Okay, we are 1 week away until Backlash. You're not going to like this, but... okay, fine. I wanted to let you know... Okay. Yeah, whatever, bro. Kevin Owens... Okay, the visionary has arrived. Sure. Bianca Belair cheated me in the last match. I want a rematch within the next 2 weeks. Okay.